Hey guys, so I'm back. So we're going to glue on our tips now. He's washed his hands and everything. So for this part of the process, what you would need nail glue. You would need your ultra bond, your line out, your nail prep, and your primer. So first thing we're going to do is we're going to apply our tips, and we're using clear tips. And my son's nails are, his nail beds are short, but his tips are very broad. So we're going to play the tips. So we're going to start with the little finger. And you want to make sure to get the glue from sidewall to sidewall. And you would apply it here to the tip, and then you would press down to take out any bubbles, and you hold it there for a couple of seconds. And you just take away any excess, remembering to squeeze down your sides. So one more thing before I go on, I clip the edges of the tips so that when I apply them, they don't poke him on the sides of his nails. So we're going to apply our glue again. And we're going to just go through this process with all 5 fingers, and then we'll come back. And you always make sure that your tips are fitting from sidewall to sidewall. So I'm gonna move you guys around here a little bit. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna cut the tips, and I'm gonna cut them very short. We're just gonna apply a pair of acrylic over them.
Oh,
We're gonna apply clear acrylic over them. Because he's gonna wear them as his natural nails till he's ready for me to soak them off. But we're gonna cut them down. Well, we're gonna leave them short like this for now, because when I file, they're gonna come down some more. Turn your hands so you can really see. So this is what we have. And sorry for all the light. I'm gonna try to see if I can move you guys directly in front of me for when I'm applying. So what I'm gonna do now, as you guys can see, we need to shape the nail, and I'm gonna apply my liner at this point before I begin to file. So I'm just gonna bring you guys back over here to the side while we go through that process. We're going to keep them squared. If you've gotten any glue on the nail underneath, you just want to push back the skin. Sorry for all the moving around, guys. I'm trying to give you guys the best. I'm location where you guys can see. So now we're gonna file. We're gonna blend, the tip. Remembering just you're just blending the tip and you're not going on the natural nail. Bye. use a drill for this process, but if you prefer a file. So we've done that. I'm just going to take my spongy and pass it across the nail and the nail bed. Take our nail brush and we're going to remove the excess stuff, brushing down again. And brushing under the nail. So at this point, we're going to use our nail press. And you allow that to air dry. Then we're applying our ultra bond. Just on the natural nail. again, allowing that to air dry. And then the last thing we're going to use is our primer. And then we're ready for the application of the acrylic. Again, you're only applying the primer to the natural nail. So as I said before, we're going to be applying clear. And I'm using this one. And I'm using clear acrylic by Sophie. So we have those. So now we're ready for application of the nail. So I'll bring you closer so you guys can see. So I'm going to start with the tip first. Always remembering to wipe your brush in between. Pressing from sidewall to sidewall. Thank you.
pull up.
Excuse me a minute, guys. Okay, so sorry about that, guys. So continuing on. Also want to always remember to keep the finger tilted downwards when you get to the nail bed, to the cuticle area, sorry, so that the acrylic does not run back into the cuticle, because then you will find that you get lifting. So what we're going to do, we're going to access this application. We're going to go, we're going to foil, we're going to buff, we're going to shine, and then we're going to come back and show you guys what the finished product looks like. that thick there, so that maybe of a plain tip and the process of the acrylic. Just have my son, let me put it here so you guys can see for them. So there you have it. Resting on the cushion. So you guys can see that. So we're just going to go and file and buff, and we're going to come back and top coat and show you guys the finished product.